Good morning, girls. Welcome to today's vlog. I am a little bit windswept, to say the very least. I've just got back in. It has done nothing but rain here for the last 3 days. It's just typical because it's half term. And since the kids have finished school, it has done nothing but rain pretty much non-stop here, which has been just lovely. So yeah, I've just got back. I've been running a few errands this morning, hence why I literally look like this. And I've been up nice and early this morning. I've taken the dogs out for a walk. I've been to town and got a few things sorted. It's actually Effie's birthday tomorrow. So I've been running around just getting last bits, little bits sorted this morning. And I just got in and I thought I need to pick up my camera. I'm gonna take the jacket off because it is so noisy. You hear the buckles on it. I love this jacket. I've worn it non-stop, but it is so noisy. So I'm gonna take it off really quickly and hang it up, one sec. So yeah, I have been up and out and about this morning and literally not stopped. So I thought I'd just pick my camera up now as I make myself a cup of coffee, get myself sorted for the day, and just check in with you girls, see how you all are. It's been non-stop really. I've had my niece with us for the last few days. So we've been like, I've been in full auntie mode and we've been doing really nice things, but because the weather was so crap, we couldn't do anything. So we've just been basically like playing board games and we did a big Sunday roast and we've just had nice little cozy days at home. The kids have been obsessed with playing Uno. We bought a new Uno game and they've been loving that. So we've been playing lots of games of Uno, drinking a little bit too much Prosecco for my liking. That seems to have crept back in. And just chilling out at home basically. But today the sun actually has started shining, so once I just kind of, I'm about to just have a whiz around of the house and just like hoover downstairs, do my quick little tidy through. Once that is done, I'm gonna take the kids and the dogs out this afternoon and try and get some fresh air because we have just been stuck in the house. I'm gonna do that. But yeah, I'm just gonna make myself a quick coffee now, get myself sorted, have my little vitamins for the day. I've actually got a new addition to my morning routine that I wanted to share with you girls because I think it'd be really helpful, especially this time of year. And it's something that I'm really enjoying taking, so I wanted to share that with you. But for now, I'm gonna get the coffee machine going.
Tree, I remember how it started. I was lost in a dream when the fire in my heart said an open rose. I've already found sunlight, the feeling grows. And anything sounds alright, I'm breaking loose.
Just been having a little bit of coffee whitener and one sugar in my coffee because I feel like I just need it at the moment. But I wanted to show you something extra that I've added into my morning routine as well. And obviously at the moment everyone's trying to look after their immune system and fight off cold and flus and any other viruses that are obviously going around at the moment. So yeah, I really wanted to add something into my morning routine that helps fight off cold and flu, especially at this time of year and with everything else and all the viruses going around. I just wanted to add something in just to give my immune system that extra boost, give myself a little bit of self-care every morning and something that's just gonna fight off any bugs, any colds, any flus, and just help protect us as a family. So after a little bit of research, I found out that Echinacea is the go-to if you want to fight off cold and flu. And then I have gone for the number one bestseller of that product, which is Echinaforce. It is a fresh herb product that you can add in. It's really, really easy to add into your morning routine. And the reason why it's the number one bestseller is because they have some unique drops that you can just add in. So I'm gonna get them now just to show you. So these are the Echinacea drops that I have been adding into my morning routine. These are by Avogel and they are the number one bestseller, which was the reason that I wanted to try this one out. So they come in this little bottle and they are just really easy to use little drops that you can add into water or juice. I add them into my morning water along with my collagen supplements and my daily vitamins, and they're just so easy to use. So yeah, me and Rick have been adding these into our morning water. I'll show you really quickly how easy it is. So all I do is get my water and just add in a few drops into my water. You can also add it into juice. These contain fresh herb rather than the dried herb variations. The fresh herb actually absorb into the body 3 times faster and are better for you, which is the reason why I went for this one. So yeah, it's really easy. You just add it into your water and then that's it, done for the day. So yeah, these are clinically proven to help fight off colds and flus. So if you are wanting to fight off any cold and flus and bugs that are going at the moment, I would definitely recommend this product. I have put a link in the description box for you, which you can use to go straight through to the website and shop them. And they've also given me a 20% off discount code that you can also use to stock up for the cold and flu season and make sure you and your family are keeping nice and well. So I'm just gonna drink this down and then get my planner out, get myself organized for the day, go through everything that I need to go through admin-wise, and then I need to prepare for Effie's birthday. So it is actually like 3 days later. I've been absolutely rubbish at vlogging this week. I'm so sorry. But like I said, I think the last time I spoke to you is Effie's birthday the following day. So I've just been running around, like getting sorted. She had a couple of her friends over, which is allowed because we are like the lower risk. Up until this morning, we were the lower risk tier for like coronavirus and social distancing. So up until this morning, we were actually allowed to have people over into the house, and as long as we were following the rule of six. So everyone else went out and I stayed home with Effie, and two of her friends came over. So that was really, really nice, but it just meant I've not picked up my camera because the whole of her birthday, I did no work, I didn't barely pick up my phone, and then yesterday her friends came over. So again, I've just been busy with stuff like that. But yeah, it is Saturday morning. We have just gone into we were in the bottom tier, which I think is tier one. We've now gone up into tier two from today. And all over the news today is talking about how potentially we're gonna go into a new lockdown and stuff like that. So it's not looking great at all. I'm just very, very glad that they've decided to keep the schools open, because I think lockdown was so hard over summer with all the schools closed. I think for people's mental health, I think for the kids in general, it was just so, so hard. So I'm really happy that actually, even though we might be heading for another lockdown, schools aren't gonna close, it's not gonna. So yeah, I'm pretty happy about that. But yeah, I have actually got this huge delivery here to open with you. So I thought we could do this today. This huge H&M parcel, I have been waiting on delivery for a week. I don't know about anyone else, but what is going on with H&M deliveries? I'm getting so frustrated because I keep seeing loads of nice autumn winter stuff that I want to order and try, and it's taking so, so long. There's some goodies in here, so we're gonna open those up. But before we do as well, I just wanted to show you my hair. This is the first time I have kind of just straightened my hair rather than just using my GHD curling brush, and I absolutely love it. I'm so happy with my colour and being back to dark. I will link below Charlotte, who does my hair, her Instagram page, and also Sunita's Instagram page, who does my hair extensions, core length extensions. These are hair rehabs, and I absolutely love them. I like it having it like this as well, just like really, really sleek, and I'm so happy with them. So if you are in like the Derby area, or even far, like a little bit further away, like I travel to go and see them because they're so good, definitely check them out, because Charlotte has done such a good job on my hair. I'm absolutely loving this colour and loving being back to dark. I feel like me again with my hair like this. So yeah, I'm going to open this parcel up. We will see what's inside, and I'll do a little try on as well, and show you some of the like autumny outfits I've ordered. It's very like cozy at home vibes, because basically that's all we're going to be doing now, isn't it, all winter? So lots of knitwear. So I'm going to get in this, open it up, and we'll do a little try on, I think. Yeah, I'm just gonna go straight through these items and we'll show them, do a little try on and let you know what I think of them all. But I'm so excited, there's so many like snuggly, like cute snuggly pieces here. So I'm gonna go in first off with this amazing like oatmeal, soft, snug, oversized, really slouchy knit. It is in the most gorgeous fabric. I don't know if you can see and whether it's gonna pick it up on the camera, but it's such a soft, like fluffy, thick, warm little knit. I love it. So it's got this big oversized, like big roll neck. So it's gonna keep you super cozy and comfy. And the sleeves are like kind of very, very slightly ballooned and then gather in at the cuff. The body is like really big and slouchy. I got a size large. With knits like this, I just always want them really, really big. I want to layer them over like long t-shirts and oversized shirts and things like that. So just wanted it really, really big. And I love this. I can't tell you how soft it is, how luxurious it feels. It definitely doesn't look and feel like H&M. So absolutely loving this one. So it was $34.99, which I think is so good for the quality on this jumper. Really, really nice price point. So let's try it on and see what it looks like on. Okay, so this is the knit on. I actually really, really like this. It is so nice and snuggly and it feels so, so warm. I got a large and it fits really nice. I wanted it to be really big and oversized. I can't tell you how soft and like warm and cozy this feels. I feel like it's one that I'm just gonna live in. I love that it's big. I love the sleeves are really big. And I've just teamed it with the white shirt, which I just love this little look at the moment. So I've put on my Balenciagas. These are actually just H&M gym pants, which I live in as well at the moment. I'll link some similar. I don't know if these are still in stock, but I'll link the type that they are. And then I just put my Balenciagas on. And yeah. This would be me. This is like, for me, like a Saturday afternoon, casual, like running around, just getting stuff done or wanting to just be like warm and cozy when I'm doing stuff with the kids. But I absolutely love it. I think it looks so good. This whole outfit is just my vibe at the moment. But yeah, it's really warm. It's really cozy. It's really good quality. It feels so soft. Big, big thumbs up from me. This one is definitely staying and it's gonna get a lot of wear out of this. Okay, so next up is this, which is very similar to the cream one, but a very slightly different shape. It isn't like as fluffy a knit, so it's more just like your regular kind of chunky, like ribbed knit. It's still really, really nice and soft, and it feels really nice and thick and good quality. It's got the huge roll neck, so it's gonna be really, really nice for winter. But the sleeves are like wider and they don't have the cuff. So if you're gonna layer something underneath it, like a big oversized shirt, you're gonna be able to like bring the cuffs of the shirt out of the bottom of the sleeve, which I really, really liked. And it's got like a big boxy fit to the jumper with these like side slits. So you can layer it over things. This would actually look really nice as well, just over a big oversized white shirt, which I've got an amazing one down here. And then like big over knee boots or something and a big coat, you know, like, so it's like a bit of a jumper dress. But I love it. Really, really nice. This one was slightly cheaper than the cream one as well. So if you wanted a lower price point, definitely go for this. They had it, I think, in three colors too. So really love this one. So this one was slightly cheaper than the cream one. This was $29.99. And again, for that price, the quality on it is really, really good. I think it's gonna fit really lovely too. So let's try it on and see how it looks on. Okay, so this jumper is very similar, but slightly different. It's not as soft as the other one, but it's still really, really nice quality, and I actually really love the shape on it. Again, I've just put it over the white shirt, but I love that it's got these slits here, so you just see more of a, like, pop of the shirt. I love it with the bag over the top. It's more of a, like, loose, like floaty fit, whereas the other one was like kind of slouchy, if that makes sense. But I really like it like this. So just with the shirt popping through, bits of the sleeves, the cuffs showing on the sleeves, because these aren't like gathered like the other one. They're more of just a straight
sleeves, so you can just get a pop of that shirt there as well. I just really like it. I love it with the black. Again, it's just such an easy to wear jumper for this time of year. I love it with a bit of the shirt just popping through underneath and like layered up. Slouchy like crossbody bag. Just so nice. I absolutely love this one too. I think I'm gonna have to keep both of them. And then again, I've just put the leggings, kept my leggings on, but I've just put docks on. So a little bit more of a kind of very casual, but still a little bit smart kind of outfit. It would look really nice. With just a really nice coat over the top too, and just, oh, just so wearable. Love this one too. I love that the neck is so big, and I love the colour. The grey is really nice on it. Again, I got a large in this because I just want it to fit really, really big. And again, I'm so happy with this one too. It looks so lovely on.
Okay, so next up is this shirt. So it's a shirt that you've seen underneath the two jumpers. I wanted to get a new shirt that was really like oversized and that was also quite long. Quite a lot of my oversized shirts are quite boxy. So if I'm wanting to layer them under things and like have it like covering my bum or even wear as a dress on its own, all my shirts are too short. So I wanted to get a longer one. And this is actually so nice. So it's just a plain white shirt. The cuffs are really nice. They're kind of like exaggerated, like slightly longer than normal. And then the rest of it is just like a really normal shirt. So really long, big, oversized. And I really liked that it's kind of like a dipped hem. So it's like a curved hem that has a slight like slit to the side, but not too far up. So it's gonna like flash things if you wanted to wear like bare legs with it. I got a big size in this, I think. Yeah, I got a large because I just wanted it to be massive so I can wear it under knitwear, underneath like jump dresses, and just give like an extra layer. I'm all about an extra layer at the moment with things like t-shirts layered underneath or shirts layered underneath. And I also really like shirts like this worn at the moment, just like over a little t-shirt or a little tank or something like that, and some leggings. I just think it's really like casual and cute looking. So yeah, really like this. If you want in just a big oversized shirt to layer, then this is really, really good. I thought the price point was really good as well. It's $19.99. So for that price, I'm really happy with it. I think I'm gonna wear this a lot. Let's try it on and see what it looks like on.
This is definitely another way that I plan on wearing these shirts. Just really, really casual. Just with a pair of like little gym leggings, little crop top or something, and then this just chucked over the top. I just think it's such a like easy, comfy, like throw on little outfit. And I'm loving this kind of vibe at the moment. So I'm really glad I got these shirts. I love the size on them. I love the fact that they are big and oversized, but I just think they're a really good staple to have in your wardrobe. So very, very happy with these ones. I've just teamed them with my Adenola leggings, which are literally my favourite leggings to go to put on at the weekend. And just this little crop is from Verge Girl. It's quite old, but I'll try and find something similar. And then my trusty black hat, which I wear all the time. But yeah, just such a cute little casual, preppy little outfit.
Okay, and the next one I got was another like oversized shirt, but I wanted one in a blue and white stripe. I've seen a lot of girls like on Instagram and stuff, like street style pictures, just with like a blue and white striped shirt and a pair of leggings, and I just think it looks really nice. Also to team underneath like all the sweater vests that are everywhere at the moment, I thought it'd look really, really nice with that, and I'm dead happy with this. So the shape on this is exactly the same as the white one. So yeah, this is gonna look so nice with like sweater vests over the top, mixed with some like cream knitwear or just over like a white t-shirt, and just really, really casual. And also one that I'll be able to wear into spring and summer as well. So I just felt like it was something that was missing out of my wardrobe. So I picked that one up because I really, really liked that. I think this will look really cute as well. Just like oversized and layered over like a white sweatshirt and leggings outfit. So really, really casual. Again, I got a large. I just want it massive. Just want to wear it slouchy, open, layer it up, and yeah, really happy with that. I think that's a really, really good staple to go in my wardrobe.
This is the blue shirt, which I really, really like. I always wear shirts like this, like slouchy, off the shoulder, oversized, but you could just wear it as normal as well. It's really nice and big and flowy. It's one of those things that you could kind of throw on for a really kind of casual day and just be really comfortable in. But if you want to kind of look smart, casual for work, kind of like you've made a little bit of effort but still be really casual and comfortable all day, it's one of those things you can shove on or you could just wear it like me, just really casual at the weekends, just for like lazing around the house, but also into summer as well. This would look so cute, just undone over like bikinis on the beach. And yeah, I really like it. This is a size large. I love the collars, the cuffs, and the fit on it is really nice. It's just really like long and oversized and baggy. I'm just going to put the bag on with it as well, so I can show you like how I would style it for just like a really casual daytime look as well. Yeah, so this is it with the bag as well. This is definitely how I would just wear it. Just really casual for like running to the shops or getting some jobs done or just pottering around the house at home or doing something with the kids. But yeah, I really, really like it. And I think it's going to look really good teamed with like my little sweater vest as well. So yeah, big thumbs up on this one. And then I also got this, which I just think is amazing. It is everything I love. I'm wearing so much cream clothes at the moment, like cream knitwear, cream oversized t-shirts, sweatpants, like I've got some knitted leggings I've been wearing a lot of, and I just love it. When I look at my Instagram feed and all my outfits lately, there is a lot of cream going on and I love it. But I just couldn't resist this, and it's lovely. It's everything I love. It's like a tweed material. It's like a big oversized jacket, but it's got this girly touch of like the pearl collar. So I think fine jackets can be quite masculine sometimes. Oh my god, it's poppers as well rather than buttons. How satisfying and easy is that? Yeah, I find that jackets can look quite masculine sometimes, and my style is quite feminine. So I just thought it's really cute. Oh, it looks nice with black too, actually, doesn't it? So yeah, I'm going to try it on and see what it looks like. I think I got a large again in this. Yeah, I did. I just want everything big and oversized at the moment. I love the details on the sleeve as well. It feels like really, really nice on. It would look so nice just with an all black outfit actually like this. So I will try that and see. And it was $34.99, which I think is so good for the detail and how expensive it looks. It is so, so nice. So yeah, let's put an outfit together and see how it looks properly styled up. Okay, so this is the jacket on. I really like this. I really like the oversized fit, and I've just teamed it with an all black outfit, which is how I would wear it at this time of year. I've teamed it with these amazing like slit leggings, which I'll link below as well. But I just love this. I think it looks so lovely. The fit on it is really nice. I have got my bag underneath, which I actually think I need to put it on top, because it just sits a bit funny, but I just love the pearl detail on it. It looks really, really cute with that. Let me take the bag off and let's try it over the top. So yeah, this is definitely how I would wear it. The bag looks a lot better just over the top of the shirt. And I would just wear this for a really casual like day shopping or just going into town, going for some lunch, like a really casual little outfit. I like this. I think it's really cute. The shape on it's lovely and the fit on it is lovely. And the tweed material is so, so nice. It just gives it that extra like expensive looking kind of touch to it with the little pearl trim too. Just really, really cute. You could definitely dress this up a lot more as well. You could put this with a really nice top and some jeans and some boots and just go for a more dressy look. But for me personally, I just want to be dead comfy in a jacket. So yeah, this one's definitely staying too. Let me know what you think of this one. And last but not least is another little piece of knitwear. I did actually order some boots as well, so if they come in time for this video to go up, I will show you that those. They're just the over knee like platform chunky sole boots from H&M. I've just wanted them. I thought they're so nice. I saw them on Freya Killen and I was like, I need those boots. I need them for winter. So yeah, I purchased them, but they've not come. I think they're coming in a separate parcel, so I'll show you those when they arrive. But this is just another big oversized piece of knitwear. But this is actually, oh, it's got a funny label on the outside. Like they should have taken it off. Whoops, H&M. But yeah, it's just a big oversized like beige cardigan. And it's got these huge big buttons down the front. It's quite long. I wanted something that's quite long just to wear, again, layered over. I'm just living in leggings at the moment. So just layered over like a big t-shirt and some leggings and trainers. I'm just all about comfortable and casual at the moment because we're not going anywhere. So yeah, I got this. It's really, really soft. I got a large.
No, I got a medium in this, and the price was, and it was just $19.99, so I just thought that was a really good price just for something that I can just snuggle up in, whether it's in the evening or casual for daytime. So let's try that on and have a little look on.
And last but not least, how nice is this cardigan? It is really warm, actually. I thought this might be quite, like, it kind of felt thin, but I think because it's so soft and snuggly, it actually makes it really, really warm. And this is just another, like, go-to outfit for me in the winter. Everybody just needs a big black high neck roll neck top, and then you can just layer everything over it, whether it be oversized cardigans or coats or jackets or shackets, pair of Topshop jeans, of course, and a pair of Docs, and a little black bag just to finish it off. And yeah, I think I'll be wearing this a lot. I'm really happy with it. I really like the fit on it. It's nice and long. It feels lovely. It feels so cozy. And I think it will double up really well as a snuggly cardigan just to wear at home over my pajamas for a nice cozy, like, snuggly little day. So yeah, dead happy with this one too. Really, really nice little outfit.
Yeah, so that is all my little bits from my H&M parcel. I'm just about to go out, go to the shops and get some stuff for dinner. Rick and also the kids' dads he's coming up tonight, and we're all just going to have a dinner together, and they're going to order the box in, and I'm just going to drink wine and probably play Uno with Effie. So I'm going to go and get some stuff to cook. Some burritos and some dirty fries for tea, get some bottles of wine and some beers in, and we're just gonna have a chilled little night, really, because we can't really do anything. So we just thought if we invite the kids' dad up for that, then you know, they can see their dad and everything while we're doing that. So yeah, I'm gonna dash out the door. After we've had our little evening stuff tonight, I want to show you a new, like, little beauty tool that I've been using as well. So I will show you that a little bit later on too. So I'm gonna go and get wrapped up because it's freezing outside today, and go and stock up on loads of nice food and some alcohol for tonight. Good morning. Seriously, how rubbish am I at vlogging at the moment? I was gonna vlog after yesterday, but I think it's just half term. Everything's so chaotic. This half term just feels like we've not done anything, but the kids have just been here, and we're trying to just create, like, really nice family time for them and just do loads of nice things. And yeah, unfortunately, picking up my camera has been the bottom of my priorities, so I'm very, very sorry about that. But we had a lovely little evening last night. I cooked a really nice dinner for everybody, and Rick watched the boxing. I drank some Prosecco and had a little bit of a late night. We just chilled with the kids. It was really, really nice. We had literally about 2 trick-or-treaters come to our house. The kids dressed up and I, like, opened the doors and gave them sweets and stuff. But I had all my decorations on the house, so at least I feel like I did something for Halloween. But today is actually Sunday morning, so I'm very, very last minute with this vlog because I was planning on finishing it up earlier in the week. So now it's Sunday morning and I'm here finishing this vlog up for you. But I actually just got this huge box through my door yesterday, so I thought I would open it up with you. It is an amazing PR package from Kevin Murphy, and they always have the nicest PR packages ever. So this is their Kevin Murphy Skincare for Your Hair Scalp Spa. So they are launching some new products, and they've sent me a lovely little PR box to share with you. And I'm so excited to open it up because they always have the nicest little packages. So they've sent me a gorgeous little Kevin Murphy scarf, towel. Oh, and it's got... Oh, I know what this is for now, actually. I just remembered, they are doing on Wednesday night, I'm doing a online event with them, so on Zoom, and these are the products they've sent to join in and do the little treatments on Zoom. So it says towel for your hair, a cup for your hand to fill with tea or wine. I think it will be wine. And they've sent me a goodie bag for the digital event. So I'll actually vlog on Wednesday, so I'll vlog the event for you. But they've sent me a gorgeous little Kevin Murphy towel, and then there's a bag here. Oh, I'm so happy they sent me another Kevin Murphy cup. I had one of these and I broke it it was literally my favourite cup to take on my dog walks with me. So I've got another cup. And then in here loads of my favourite Kevin Murphy goodies, which I'm so excited about because I've run out of these. So these are the Young Again Wash. So the shampoo and conditioner. This is their powder spray. It is so good. Dry powder finish spray. So it's like, you know, sometimes when you just want to use dry shampoo to give your hair texture, this does it without like the chalkiness of dry shampoo. And then these, oh, this is the treatment that we're going to try out on Wednesday. So it's the Immortelle Infused Treatment Oil. So I can't wait to try that. They've sent some more powder. This is their oil-free volumizer. It's like a powdery product. And another hairspray. I love this. This is their bedroom hair. It gives really nice like textured hairspray. And then I've got a really cute little Kevin Murphy reusable bag, which is always handy. So yeah, ooh, dropping everything. I will vlog on Wednesday when I do the online event with them. So I'm really excited for that. Oh, I've not even looked at this actually. This is the skincare for your hair. So I think this is what we're going to be using on Wednesday. Oh, so inside is the Scalp Spa Wash Shampoo and the Scalp Spa Scrub Exfoliator. Yay. So, yeah. On next week's vlog, I will be vlogging the event for you as well. So, yeah. Thank you for that, Kevin Murphy. I'm really excited for that on Wednesday. It should be really nice. Don't even look at the state of me this morning. I have just got out of the shower. My tan is horrific. I'm just like scrubbing bits off. I'm gonna soak in the bath this evening and just scrub it all off. I'm gonna use the Rose and Caramel tan exfoliator because it's amazing. So I've got like a bubble bath, one of them. So I'm gonna fill my bath up, soak in that, get all this tan off and put a fresh layer of tan on tonight. So I'm gonna do the tan looks because I just love it. Such a nice fake tan. So yeah, I've washed my hair this morning because I thought, with it being Sunday, it's a day, nice day, just wash it. So while my hair's been drying, I've been cleaning downstairs, I've scrubbed, I've vacuumed and I've mopped the kitchen, the back porch, the dining room, cleaned everything down, and then I just thought I'd come upstairs and have a little pamper. The kids have gone out with their dad for the day, so I have a child-free day. So I thought I'm just gonna like treat my skin, have a little bit of self-care this morning, and then I think I'm just gonna put the fire on and chill out and sit and just edit the rest of this video and get it up tonight for you because I'm just last minute. It's been a crazy, crazy week, and I thought the kids were back at school tomorrow, but Effie is actually off tomorrow, so I was like, yes, I can get back to normal on Monday, but no, it's actually gonna be Tuesday. So the boys are back in tomorrow, Effie is back in on Tuesday. So I thought today I would get this out. It is the PMD Personal Microderm. It's like an exfoliate. It's a clinical grade exfoliation with vacuum suction. I've had this for a good few weeks now, and I've been meaning to use it and try it out. So I thought today, while I've got a bit of time, it's the perfect time to give it a go. You exfoliate using these little exfoliating things on the bottom, and then secondly you use the, it's like got a suction on, so it's one of those things where you like suck out your pores and clear out all your pores. So I thought I could do that and then just put a really nice moisturizer, skincare, and just give my face a really nice little boost, and then just leave it on all day and have a makeup free day. So yeah, I'm gonna have a look at this and give it a little go. So I have just had my first go using the PMD exfoliating and suction little device, and it feels very strange, but my skin actually feels really, really soft. So you have to use it consistently. So I'm going to try it out over the next like 8 weeks, keep adding it into my skincare routine. I'll probably do it like twice a week, maybe on a Sunday and then maybe like midweek when I like re-prep my tan. But my skin actually feels really, really soft. And what it does, so it sucks, like it clears like a vacuum out, so it vacuums and like clears out your pores. So you probably can't see very well in there, and to be fair, there's not much debris that's come out of it, which is good, which means my skin is quite clean. But you can see tiny little specks just inside this plastic container where it has just like cleared out my pores. But what it actually has done is there are like different exfoliating pads to go on the end. So I've gone with like the third one up. I tried the different ones. So like the most sensitive one is the white little pad, and there's smaller ones and then some bigger ones that you can use if you wanted to use on your body or bigger areas. So these are like the bigger ones. So I use the white, the blue, and then the green. So a little bit like more coarse, is that the word? They're different colours for different like sensitivities of skin. But the green one felt really good on mine, and I've just basically suctioned all over the skin. So I did, you can see here it's quite red, where I did like on my chin and nose, but my skin actually feels really soft. So it exfoliates, it helps with fine lines, so it gives you a little like diagram, so you go over your face in these like movements so that you get all different parts of the skin. Yeah, it feels good. I'm going to add it in. So you will see me using this a lot over the next probably like 2 months. I'll test it out properly. But I'll show you really quickly what it does. Let me just plug it in. So yeah, you just plug it on and switch it on. And then you can hear it buzzing away. So you just, I need to swap hands. So you just go over the skin and it exfoliates and sucks like any debris or anything out of your pores. So then you go up here and you go all over your face, and it feels a little bit strange, but my skin actually feels really, really soft. So I will keep you updated and let you know what I think. My skin definitely feels soft. So yeah, I'm gonna, I think, just pop some comfy clothes on and put some skincare on. I'm going makeup free for the whole of today, which is why my eyebrows look like this. They're just so bad. I'm going to do my tattoo brows today. I'm going to put a fresh layer of tan on. I'm going to just quench my skin, really give myself a really nice little self-care day. So yeah, I'm going to finish this vlog here. I am going to pick my camera up tomorrow. It is Monday tomorrow. I'm going to start vlogging again tomorrow. Do a proper weekly vlog. I am also going to film a weekly outfits video, similar to like my autumn styling one. So how I decide to put outfits together, why I team certain things, where I buy my basics from, things like that every week. So if you like my Instagram outfits, I'll do a weekly outfits video too. So I'm going to film that this week, and I'm just going to be getting ready for Christmas really. I have my Christmas like presents budget put aside. I now just need to write myself some lists, decide what we're buying everybody, get it all ordered, get it all wrapped. I want it all done and dusted by the end of this month. So that is my focus for November. And just basically, I suppose, make the most of life before we go back into lockdown on Wednesday, or is it Thursday? And yeah, just keep updated on that. But I'm happy. I'm very happy that I'm gonna come over here so I can put my camera down. Yeah, before we go into lockdown on what day is it? Thursday. But my thoughts on that are that I'm okay with it. If they'd said we're going back into lockdown and the schools are going to be closed again and we're going to be homeschooling, I think I would be having a meltdown right now, especially with the weather being so bad and having to be stuck in the house. But they aren't saying that, so I'm quite happy with it. So yeah, we will be going back into lockdown, but with school still open from Thursday. So yeah, I'm going to go and have a nice little pampered self-care day. And I'll catch up with you all next week. And thank you for watching today's video. I hope you've enjoyed it. And all the H&M stuff will be linked down below, as well as the Echinacea cold and flu drops that I've been using. I feel like they've actually really helped because I did have a cold. I actually woke up yesterday morning really sniffly, sneezing, and with a really, really nose. And I did use the drops first thing yesterday morning, and then I woke up today and I'm actually okay, and I don't feel I feel like it's just not kind of, nothing's come from it, so I'm really happy with that. I'm going to continue to use them, so I'll keep you updated on those and also on the PMD skincare tool. But But yeah, for now, I'm gonna go and chill, spend a day, makeup free, and just have a nice, organized, cozy Sunday. So I will see you all next week. Bye, girls.